It's Tuesday. I'm dressed to go to the gym. And I've had about 2,100 calories today, which was a big no-no. Since Saturday, I've pretty much been at maintain calories. Well, I can maintain at almost 2,300 calories. But I'm not trying to maintain. I'm trying to lose weight. I don't know what the heck it is up with me this week. But I've been naughty. I'm going to call my husband. See if he has some insight. He's out of town right now. Hey, my love. Anyway, what do you think about me sabotaging myself this week and practically just eating maintained calories every day and not exercising? Yeah, well, it's pretty annoying when I work so hard and then gain 3 pounds, and then last week,
I know.
I ate more calories this time than the last time, so I thought I was doing better. So you don't think I'm eating enough, but this week I've eaten maintained calories, which I should have done, and then gone and burn off like 600 calories or whatever.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I also told you that your body chews through good calories faster than it does the bad calories, and that if you're going to eat good, you probably need to eat another 100 or 2 a day.
But you know what my problem is, baby? When I'm gonna exercise and hit it hard, I don't like to eat like that. That's the thing, that's the groove I can't get into. I can't get into eating enough calories and then working my butt off. It's like, the days that I work my butt off, I don't wanna eat enough calories because I feel like I'm wasting the workout. Which I know is not true, but you know, my thick head just doesn't wanna accept that. The days that I work my butt off, I work my butt off on watching what I eat. And the days that I eat maintain calories, even when it's not bad food and it's mostly healthy food, then I'm like, well, shoot, I ate too much. Why even bother? You know what I mean? So it's frustrating because I can't seem to find the balance right now. And then what's even more frustrating is just the fact that I'm only 18 measly pounds away from losing my 100 pounds. And I'm sabotaging myself when I should have been there a long time ago.
Sabotaging yourself equals bad.
Yeah, I know. But, I don't know, I'm just getting frustrated with myself. But I know I need to get over it. I just don't know how. Can't I do what? I know what works. I'm just freaking frustrated. I know it works, but I can't do it. I mean, it's not like I don't have the knowledge. I know what I need to do and how I need to do it, but I just can't seem to do it that way. Because, like I said, I'm too extreme. I either do too much or I don't do enough, and finding the middle ground is just proving to be such a chore. I know, but I can't wait for this stupid weight loss to be over and done with. I mean, I've obviously proved that I know how to maintain. I can maintain like nobody's business. I just can't seem to finish losing, and it's just really taking a toll on my nerves. I wish you were here. Why does it seem like every time you leave town I go emo? Because I miss you. I don't like when you're not here. It's like a part of me is, I don't know, I'm not complete. And I can't think straight. You know, when I'm here, God, I mean, when you're here, you see, you are me when I'm here. When you're here, my eating is spot on. We exercise, we go to the gym. I bug you to go to the gym. And then it's like, when you're not here, I go all emo and I eat everything and I don't do anything. You better not die on me, because I'll probably like end up a 600 pound woman who just sits in bed eating hot Cheetos and watching, you know, documentaries. Oh God, I can't wait to see you tomorrow. You're too sweet, baby. I love you. I can do this, can't I? I can do this.